I'm here today to lead fellow Ugandans, know or get informed about Enriched by Madhvani Scholarship Fund arrangement for the academic year 2017-2018, with the aim of promoting and maintaining scientific and technical education for brilliant and underprivileged Ugandan students. We started putting these funds aside way back in 1962. From 2003, the Madhvanis have been involved in providing the scholarships. In order for the exercise to be efficiently undertaken, they even put a board in place to do the work. And I happen to be the current chairman of that board. Other members include Anthony Butere, Gabriel Pio, then Dr. Jack Yumbia, Henry Chemba. Now, on a yearly basis, this committee receives applications for those who are intending to benefit from this arrangement. Indeed, last year, we received applications and finally awarded 151 scholarships worth 700 million shillings. For your information, over 2,000 Ugandans have benefited from this arrangement. So officially, I want to launch today the process and request for applications to be submitted. Last year, the 700 million shillings enabled us to support 151 students. I want to launch the award for the scholarships for the academic year 2017-2018.